A lot of people are wondering why the Buffalo Bills moved their home game to Detroit because of some snow, but it actually makes perfect sense when you forget about the game and think about making 80,000 drunk fans leave a football game in their cars during a blizzard.